10 News begins right now with breaking news.
Deputies in Franklin County are searching right now for a suspect in a shooting. Boones Mill town leaders confirmed it happened outside of the Canada store on Route 220. We believe about an hour, a little over an hour ago.